How's it feel, Mimir?
Well, I wouldn't say I'm feeling whole again, but it's a right improvement.
The Bifrost is intact.
It'll serve.
Then we have all we need.
Finally, we're going to Yodinar. There's no stopping us now.
Laddie, have you ever heard the term tempting fate?
So how do we get back out?
We signal.
What's going on?
Well, that was mildly terrifying. Maybe our presence is upsetting Jormungandr's belly.
No. Something is wrong.
What's happening to
us? Nothing good!
Glad that's over.
Is he getting hit? What is that?
We must hurry.
Couldn't agree more, brother.
This. What happened to him? Something we did?
No. Something else. A dead giant. Why would the serpent leave us here?
Look! Still trust her, right?
Until we know for certain, keep her distance.
The world serpent. What's happened here?
We hoped you would know.
You are far from home.
I'm looking for my son. The two of you. You helped me see things more clearly.
You do not know where he is then?
No. But the woods and fields speak his name. I know he walks here in Midgard.
When did you see him last?
Long ago. Before you were even born. Why are you standing so far from me? What's wrong? Something's happened.
There!
I had a feeling that hurting the big snake would bring the two of you out in the open. Do you have any idea at all, what you have cost me?
My boy.
Mother.
I'm here. Don't run away.
Oh, I'm not going anywhere, Mother.
I know that you're still angry. I know that how you feel hasn't changed, but I want you...
How I feel? How I feel? I've spent the last 100 years dreaming of this moment. I've rehearsed everything I ever wanted to say to you, every word, to make you understand exactly what you stole from me. But now, I realize I don't need you to understand anything. I don't need you at all.
No, back off, Kratos. This has nothing to do.
This path you walk. Vengeance. You will find no peace. I know.
You... I'll deal with you later. But family first. This again? Turn away, boy. This won't be pretty.
I won't let you hurt him.
No, boy.
Fine.
Stop! No! No! Atreus! You're bleeding. Breathe, boy. Breathe!
Not my blood.
What is that? I can feel this. Oh. Oh. I can feel everything.
No! He's vulnerable now?
More than harmed. The spell is broken.
He can be killed.
I'm certain of it. It's all coming back now.
Now he remembers. She's controlling that thing?
Stay out of it. I can reason with him.
No, woman. You cannot. He means to kill you.
Incredible!
Atreus!
I'm up here! I'm okay!
And I'm doing wonderful! I've never felt so alive!
Stop this! Kurima! Father himself could not. I've never felt more alive. Ironic, isn't it? What? Ooh.
Stop interfering in my life!
I was just trying to protect you. I've made mistakes, I know. But you're free now. You have what you want. Try to find forgiveness. We can build something new.
Never forgive. You still need to pay for the lifetime that you stole from me.
I have paid. I have paid. But if that alone will make you whole, if seeing me dead we'll make things right. I won't stop you.
I know.
I love you.
Why do you even care? You could have walked away.
The cycle ends here. Must be better than this.